Stott!
Hello, Tim.
Good God! Stott!
Hello, Tim.
Good God! Come in, come in. I can't believe it.
Hello, Tim.
Good God! Come in, come in. I can't believe it.
Give me a coat.
You're soaking.
I'm absolutely flabbergasted. You must be freezing.
I am a bit.
That's it. Go on, warm yourself by the fire.
Thanks.
Sit down by the fire. Go on. You haven't changed at all. You haven't changed at all. You've got a new raincoat, though.
Huh?
Oh, yes, I noticed. Hold on, I'll get you a towel. Here's a towel.
Go on, give it a good wipe. That's it. You didn't walk here, did you? You were soaking. What happened to your car? You could have driven here. Why didn't you give me a ring? How did you know my address? My God, it's years. If you'd have rung, I would have picked you up. I would have picked you up in my car. What happened to your car?
I got rid of it.
And how are you? Are you well? You look well.
How are you?
Oh, I'm well. Just a minute. I'll get you some slippers. You're going to stay the night, aren't you? You'll have to. Just look at the time.
I wondered if you'd ever turn up again.
Really? For years? Here you are. Here's some slippers.
Thanks.
I'll find you some pajamas in a minute. Still, we'll have some coffee first, or some... or a drink. What about a drink? You're not living at Chatsworth Road anymore, are you? I know that. I've passed by there numbers of times. You've moved. Where are you living now?
I'm looking for a place.
Stay here. Stay here as long as you like. I've got another bed I can fit up. I've got a camp bed I can fit up.
I don't want to impose on you.
Not a bit. Not a bit.
Oh, by the way, I've got a friend outside. Can't you come in?
A friend?
Outside.
A friend outside?
Can't you come in?
Come in? Yes. Yes, of course. What's she doing outside?
This is Jane. This is Tim Law.
It's kind of you.
How do you do? I'm just get your towel.
No, thank you. My hair was covered.
But your face?
It's very kind of you, Tim. It really is. Here's a towel. Here.
But that's your towel.
I don't mind, really.
I have clean ones, dry ones.
This is clean.
But it's not dry.
It's very soft.
I have others.
There. I'm dry.
You can't be.
What a splendid room.
Isn't it? A little bright, perhaps.
Too much light.
Do you mind?
No. Can I get you some cocoa? Some hot chocolate? I was feeling quite lonely, actually. It's lonely sitting here night after night. Mind you, I'm very happy here. Remember that place we shared? That awful place in Chatsworth Road? I've come a long way since then. I bought this flat cash down. It's mine. Don't suppose you noticed the hi-fi stereo? There's all sorts of things I can show you. I've got some wonderful records. How old are you?
I'm very young.
You are young. You're a child. Have you known him long?
No.
I have. Charming man, man of great gifts. Very old friend of mine, as a matter of fact. Has he told you?
No.
You don't know him very well?
No.
He has a connection with the French aristocracy. He was educated in France, speaks French fluently, of course. Have you ever read his French translations?
No.
Ah, oh, they're immaculate. Great distinction. Formidable scholar, Stott. Do you know what he got at Oxford? He got a first in Sanskrit at Oxford. First in Sanskrit.
How wonderful.
never knew?
Never.
I know for a fact that he owns three chateaux, three superb chateaux. Have you ever ridden in his Alvis, his Facel Vega? What an immaculate driver. Have you ever seen his yachts? Oh, what yachts? What yachts?
How pleased I was to see him after so long. One loses touch so easily.
What repose he has.
No, you're quite right.
I never liked it.
No.
All of them, you're quite right, they're terrible. Take them down. Who is she? Where did you meet her?
She's charming, isn't she?
Charming? A little young.
She comes from a rather splendid family, actually.
Really?
Rather splendid.
Very helpful, of course, around the house.
Plays the harp, you know.
Well?
Remarkably well.
What a pity I don't possess one. You don't possess a harp, do you?
Of course I possess a harp.
A recent acquisition?
No. I've had it for years.
You don't find she's lacking in maturity?
Yes. Yes, yes. Oh, you are. You are.
We can be seen.
Why do you resist? How can you resist?
I can be seen. Damn you.
Lunch is up.
Have a good swim.
Let's have some music. We haven't heard your hi-fi for ages. Let's have some stereo. What are you going to play? This was one of our old haunts, wasn't it, Tim? This was one of our haunts. Tim was always my greatest friend, you know. Always. It's marvelous. I found my old friend again and discovered anew. And you like each other so much. It's really very warming.
Same again. Same again. Same again. Same again. The same again all round. Exactly the same.
I'll change to Campari.
One Campari here, otherwise the same again.
Remember those nights reading Proust? Remember them?
In the original.
The bouts with La Fogue. What bouts?
I remember.
The great elms they had then, the great elm trees.
And the poplars.
The cricket, the squash courts. You were pretty hot stuff at squash, you know.
You were unbeatable.
Your style was deceptive.
It still is. Still is.
Not any longer.
Thank you.
Yes. I really am a happy man.
Hold the scarf up! When you drop it, we run.
Are you quite sure you want to do this?
Of course I'm sure.
On your marks!
Why didn't you run? Why didn't you run?
Let's have some music. We haven't heard your high five for ages.
Thank you.
Listen. Listen, I must speak to you. I must speak frankly. Listen. Don't you think it's a bit crowded in that flat for three people?
No, no. Not at all.
Listen. Listen. Stop walking. Stop walking. Please. Listen. Wouldn't you say that flat is a little small for the three of us?
No, no. Not at all.
To look at it another way. To look at it another way. I can assure you the council would object strenuously to three people living in these conditions. The town council, I know for a fact, would feel it incumbent upon itself to register the strongest possible objections. And so would the church.
Not at all. Not at all.
Why don't we open the curtains? It's terribly close. Shall I open the window?
What are you going to play? Debussy, I hope. Where's Debussy? Where's Debussy? That's what we want. That's what we need. That's what we need at the moment.
I found it. Found the record. The music you wanted.
didn't you tell him to go? You had such a lovely home. You had such a cozy home. It was so warm. Tell him to go. It's your place. Then we could be happy again like we used to. Like we used to. In our first blush of love. Then we could be happy again. Like we used to. We could be happy again. Like we used to. Like we used to.
Is he breathing?
Just.
His last, do you think? Do you think it could be his last?
It could be.
How could it have happened? He seemed so fit. He was fit as a fiddle. And now he's dying. Perhaps we should have called a doctor. Are you heartbroken?
Yes.
So am I.
What shall we do with the body?
Body? He's not dead yet. Perhaps he'll recover.
for?
Hello, Charles.
Good God. Come in. Come in. I can't believe it.